China is a strategic partner from which Mexico still has much to learn, especially given its economic model and its development in science and technology, said the rector of the National Autonomous University of Mexico, Enrique Graue. At the inauguration of the third International Colloquium on Chinese and Mexican Studies, Graue said that despite being divided by a great ocean, Mexico and China are united by great similarities, such as biodiversity and multiculturalism.
Estrechar y ampliar sus lazos con la República Popular de China, con la cual tenemos 29 convenios de colaboración con 18 distintas universidades. Esta creciente e importantísima relación ameritó la apertura de una sede de la UNAM en Beijing, en la Universidad de Estudios Extranjeros, dedicada pues a la vinculación, a la cooperación, al intercambio y movilidad entre nuestra comunidad universitaria y las instituciones de educación superior en China.
Since 1972, diplomatic, commercial, academic, cultural and economic ties have grown significantly. Currently, China is Mexico's second largest trading partner, while Mexico is China's second largest trading partner in Latin America. In 2016, bilateral trade between the two reached $42.6 billion. An official from the Chinese embassy in Mexico, Lin Ji, said in a speech that the relationship between the two countries had developed very rapidly in all fields.
Según cifras de la Consejería Económica Comercial de la Embajada, hasta el momento hay más de 70 empresas chinas que tienen sus oficinas aquí en México. Y la inversión de China en México se ha acumulado a 500 millones de dólares.
During the summit, UNAM renewed a five-year collaboration agreement with the Beijing Foreign Studies University. Graue said that UNAM is interested in further strengthening academic ties with China, where it has 29 cooperation agreements with 18 different universities.